Put your fucking pants back on! Right fucking now, bro! Put your, nah! Put your fucking pants back on! Put your pants back on, bro! You about to get arrested, bro!
Can't keep my dick in my pants. Ay, my bitch don't love me no more. Ay, she kicked me out of life, bro. Ay, that bitch don't wanna be friends. Ay, I give her dick, she I'm mad. Ay, she put her 10 on my dick. Ay, look at my wrist and my tag. Ay, just got a pound of the booth. Ay, bought that shit straight to the booth. Ay, tell me my health is a fool. Ay, she said one fuck, bitch, I do. Ay, you put a gun on my mask. Ay, I put a hole in your pants. Ay,
you want a shot, bro?
I know you want to share that with me, bro.
Okay, okay.
Did I ask you for it or you offered me?
I offered you.
Ah, you offered me, but you didn't even know you offered
Wait,
me.
Nigga.
No, that was the point, dude. Yeah.
That's what you got to do.
I stay like 10 blocks away from you. Oh, shit. Damn, bro. They knocked over the scooter, bro.
You record that?
Bro, I'm out of here, bro. Right.
That's your scooter?
Bro, nah, it's not mine, bro. It's like... I did that for a reason, bro.
Yeah.
It's like, bro, you know, bro. Damn. I'm the.
No, you.
Yeah, it came from a fucking plant, bro. Like.
Mm-hmm.
You know.
What's your name? What do you go by? What do you go by? I don't know. My name.
Yo, you look funny, bro. Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Don't act crazy, cause look at you.
My name's Sonic.
Nigga, how you acting? How I control.
Look at you, bro. You
how you controlling how I act?
Don't worry.
Backwards.
That's my whole MO, bro.
Bro, I'm not evil.
I get drunk all the time.
I mind my business, bro.
I just act crazy
on
the street
right now, nigga.
I don't care, bro. I made you money, bro. Right? What did I do? Did I do something bad?
No, I didn't do nothing bad. You didn't do nothing bad, bro.
I didn't do nothing bad. I didn't bother nobody.
Can we show him
I'm
around?
I'm fucking high as fuck. I'm
you off spitting on me, bro.
All right. I'm sorry.
What the fuck?
Peanut butter and crap.
You got crack. Here I come.
I did boy.
Bike is broke.
I see my mom.
Is that his bike? Or no?
You wild.
Is that not his bike?
Yeah, that's his bike.
All right, he's good then.
What is wrong with you?
Well, he's maybe a little tipsy, man.
First priority, good?
Make sure he gets home safe.
Nah.
Yeah.
I want to get home safe. I don't want to get home safe. Yes, you know
We got to get out the road. Your stuff's worked in the road, dude. Yeah. You got to get out of the road, bro.
Yes, Ray. Ray, don't hold my shoulders, bro.
You guys ain't too far from home or what?
Give me a second, bro.
Stay calm, bro.
Nigga, bro.
Maybe we should have him walk the bike home.
Yeah, I'm far away.
Yeah, we're going to walk him home.
Don't throw my shit over there.
Get on the side, bro.
I'm over here, bro.
He's watching over you.
Hey, bro.
You know what it is, bro. I never did smell like, look, you want to rob my shit, right?
No, I'm putting it right there in your place,
bro. I'm like, did I ever rob you?
No, I'm putting
did
it.
Did I ever rob you? No, now you pay me back.
I'm putting it right there in the milk crate, bro.
Come on, bro. You
pay
me back for what he robbed me for.
Oh, shit, no.
So now am I like
we trying to look out for you, bro.
Nigga, am I a motherfucker? You go shoot him in.
Nah, we gotta get this guy home safe, bro.
Bro, you know
No. Get out the road.
Seeing,
get out the road, bro.
I will kill this nigga.
Yeah,
right
but
now.
Get out the road, bro.
Bro. Yo.
Yeah. Get out the road, dude.
Yo, look. The only reason I stopped was
nah.
I swear. Yo.
Okay, anyways,
we gotta get this guy home safe.
No, you good.
You good?
Get me right now.
Okay.
So, usually this happens every time he is drunk.
Yeah.
So it's.
I'm very similar.
Imagine how it is just to be me by myself with him every day, just dealing with that shit. So it's just like. It's gonna subside.
Yeah, he's just drunk.
He's good. He's good.
Yeah.
Nothing's gonna happen.
Yeah. Yeah, he's not hurting. He's not putting hands on nobody.
That's literally why I'm just like standing here. I'm just like, okay, nothing's gonna happen.
But maybe you guys ain't too far from home or no?
Nah, I live all the way in East New York. In Brooklyn.
Oh wait, where does he live?
He lives in Canarsie, the same way as me.
So you gotta make sure he gets home safe.
We both live in the hood, yeah.
Maybe you can you ride the bike?
He doesn't want me to.
Damn.
Jeff.
That's who I'm up. And my dad came from, bro. That's where it came from. I don't need help. I don't need help from
that. No, Jeff, come on, man.
World star.
Okay. Nah, Jeff, we gotta get you home, bro.
If you do a kickflip, you're not supposed to make it accessible for them to see that shit. And they already know. It's funny to them.
Because I'm trying to do a kickflip.
You're wasting your time.
Let me do the kickflip.
Sniper with a broken
leg. Oh, God. Shit.
I look.
He's gonna do some Ronnie Mullen shit. Oh, bro, be right careful, here. Be careful, man.
I look right here.
Mm-hmm. Whoa! You know what? That's pretty close, actually. You got the flip right.
Worried about
that. Alright, yeah, what do we do about this right now?
He's getting naked.
Jeff! You guys catching an Uber home, possibly? Maybe that'll be easier.
I just take a train home.
Yeah, but he's fucked up.
What the fuck do you do?
I don't know, man. If my friends
just
get
walk home?
Well, yeah.
You just walk home and all this disaster?
Sometimes I get fucked up as well, so that's why I'm like having sympathy. Like,
I mean, we should get fucked up, but I don't know about him.
No, he's over the edge. We gotta watch out for him.
You better act.
Don't see him, bro.
Yo, we gonna go see
Jeff, you the fucking star, bro. My man Jeff having a good night, man.
Yo, please.
You good?
Yo, what the fuck?
Is that
Yo, bitch.
Maybe he just needs a place to crash out.
Street.
But get on.
Yeah. Off the street, bro. The cars are coming, you know. The cars will freaking frick you up, bro. Yeah. We gotta freaking keep them off the street. Why don't get in the street, bro? No, not the street. Not the street, bro. Get out the street. Okay. Bro, get out of the street! Get out of the street! Pick him up! Come on, bro!
Come on, get up!
Get up, bro! Alright, Jeff. We gotta get out the street, bro. No more playing in the street. There's cars coming, dude. Alright. Watch out for the. Dude, there's cars coming. There's cars, bro. Hey, that shit smell like barbecue, man. Oh! Yo! Bro, Jeff! What the hell you doing, Jeff?
Yo, sit down, I wanna throw up.
Jeff, bro!
Yo, I wanna throw up.
Damn, bro, Jeff! We gotta get you home.
I'm trying to get him to stop.
Fuck, yeah. No, this our homie. No, he's just got a little too fucked up. I gotta call his homie. Jeff, bro! No, he's just got a little too drunk, bro. That's all it is. I'm gonna call my homie. Jeff, bro, we gotta get you home, bro.
What home?
Shit, bro.
Home.
You crash at my place to the fucking morning, bro. Where's your scooter, bro?
Yeah, my scooter's by me.
It ain't by you, bro.
It's by me right here.
Did someone stole your shit or what?
Yeah,
someone stole his shit?
I don't know.
Is it that one right there?
I'm not sure. Jeff,
that scoot, the fuel to pump.
Who's the homie Jeff?
Is that his? I don't think that's his.
It looks very similar.
His has the gloves on it. It says Sky on it.
It looks very similar, actually.
I don't know.
That might be his.
We don't have that.
We gonna make sure you got a place to sleep tonight, bro. Come on, Jeff. Come on, bro.
You know what it is, bro.
We gonna make sure you got a place to sleep tonight, man. Give me your hand.
No, that's not his.
I
think somebody took his shit.
Damn.
No way, bro.
Yo, it's that brand new
shit. You never see my shit too.
You sure that ain't his?
That's not his. That's somebody else. Yeah,
we've been looking for him for like an hour, bro.
Huh?
Yeah.
Wow.
Jeff.
Wait, who?
We've been looking for you, bro.
You was looking for
this
me?
This is my shit.
Sure?
We got 273 live.
You sure you was looking for me?
We got 20. Really? Yeah.
I bet you was looking for me,
so
right?
So you make money off of this type shit?
Yeah.
I see you looking for me.
Shit, what's that? No, it's not.
But don't do that to me, bro.
No.
Don't do that to me, bro.
I'll let
because
you be.
After you say that, bro, you're making me look like I'm a dickhead, bro.
Me and the homie you were hanging out with, we're looking for you, bro, for like an hour straight.
Bro, I am not a dickhead, bro.
And the camera's not on you, bro.
It's okay. I don't like that.
No, the camera's not on you, bro. We were looking out for you.
Yeah, but I'm not running, bro. I'm not a dickhead, bro.
Alright, man.
Yeah, so, but like, you tell me that. Like,
do you need a place to crash for tonight?
No, I'm not. You tell me what you just told me right now. How am I gonna sleep with you? Will you tell me?
Because you got a place for you to crash for tonight.
So it's like.
I'm not portraying you in any kind of way,
bro. Niggas is portraying me in a certain picture like I'm a dickhead. I am not a dickhead. Bro, I have two nieces.
Bro, we've been looking out you
I
for
have
the.
Nieces.
For an hour straight.
I don't gotta be out here, bro. Bro.
All right.
Bro, I'll tell you right now, bro.
Look, you come
with the sharks. I'll put my whole pants down.
Alright.
All I got. But all I got to myself is my libs.
Yeah.
My
libs. Same here.
And that's it.
Same here.
You come in here and fight, bro. I got my family, bro.
Let me tell you something, bro.
My dad, bro. I swear to God, bro. And I got the proof. Niggas hey. Wanna play with me?
Well,
niggas,
let me tell you something, bro.
Really, niggas really think they're Dominican and shit? My dad came from the Dominican Republic, bro. He swam over here. He bought over here, bro.
All right, well, on my dead motherfucking...
So I was like, hey, you're not playing,
on my dead fucking mom.
Like, you playing with me, bro.
No, I'm not playing. Listen to me for 2 seconds.
You can't do that to me, bro.
On my dead fucking mommy, we're looking for you for the past hour.
Why are you looking for me for?
Because...
Why?
We want to make
Why?
Sure you're okay, bro.
I'm good.
You good?
$7,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,777,
help you get a home.
I have no home. I have no
get
home.
Up.
And I don't hurt nobody. I don't hurt nobody to get my way. Mm-hmm. Hey, you can't give me a place to fucking establish me. Oh, yo, I'll give you what you need. And it's none of my business. I'm out.
All right, bro. Where's your bike at, bro?
Hey, I don't know what
don't forget your shoes, bro.
Hey, you know what it is.
Nah, man.
You know what happened.
Yeah.
But now if I say my shit.
Yeah.
So.
Bro, at least to stay for tonight.
If niggas did this to me already.
I'll give you a place to stay for tonight. What's good, man? You trying to have a place to stay for tonight? You wake up sober, and then you'll be like, damn, I was tripping, bro. And now at least you have a place to stay for the night.
I'm never tripping, thank you.
You trying to crash? You have you?
Yo, God bless though.
I'll give you a place to crash for the night.
I know what it is.
I ain't gonna do it, you.
I know what it is, though.
What do you mean you ain't know what it is, bro?
You don't understand, man. Yeah,
bro.
You don't understand. Does he, yo, come over here,
bro. It's my boy right
That's
here.
What I'm saying. He's a little drunk right now. I'm right saying. Here. I got my own bedroom at the place I'm staying.
He's good, trust me, he's good.
We just try to give him a place to crash for the night, bro. I ain't gonna do shit with you, bro.
Nowhere. I sleep on my fucking on my
head. You don't need to sleep on the streets, bro. Just fucking crash on a fucking Somi stoop.
Yo, bro.
You cool with that or no?
Yo. I'm out, bro.
Bro, I don't want shit to do with you, bro.
Put me on your shit, bro.
We just trying to give you a place to sleep.
I'm gonna let you know right now, cause it's...
Cause you a cool ass motherfucker, bro. We trying to fuck with you, bro.
It's a whole different story, bro.
Nah, it ain't no whole different story, bro. We just gonna give you a place to sleep, and you gonna wake up in the morning, and you gonna...
I need a place to sleep.
You sure? Where you gonna sleep at, bro? You gonna sleep in the streets?
I'm just doing it for him, bro. Cause I love this nigga, bro. I love this nigga, bro. I love that nigga, bro.
Bro, that motherfucker.
I'm not gonna say I love you, no homo.
But he's sleeping.
My point is,
he's sleeping in.
I live so much with this nigga. I live so much.
He's sleeping in a nice warm bed.
It's none of my business. You're trying to fucking.
We offer.
You're trying to introduce me. I don't even know that, bro. Yeah, you're doing. Something without me telling you to do that.
Yeah, cause I can help you get money.
I don't want money.
For being yourself.
You know why? Because my soul got money.
Yeah.
You go point it that way.
I feel you.
I
bro.
Got money already.
Your soul.
You wanna get it off of publicity?
I don't. Tonight, I ain't doing no fucking weird shit. We just got a place for him to crash for tonight, and then he'll wake up and be like, "Damn, I was tripping." You know what I mean? I'm like 10 blocks away. So, I don't know. I feel like if we don't help him, he's going to be sleeping on the street. You know what I mean? So what should we do? Come on, bro.
Come over here, bro.
Come on, bro.
Nah, bro.
Bro, you could just sleep?
Because you can't do that. No, you can't do that like
you
that.
You Jeff, bro.
No, you can't do that, bro.
Bro, you the homie, man.
Yo, if you really care about humanity, bro, you would not be moving the way you're moving right now.
I'm telling you, bro.
You would not be moving the way you're moving
you're
right now.
You're my homie, Jeff.
If you really cared about humanity, you would not be doing
that. I'm telling you, you're my homie, Jeff, bro.
Yo. You would not be doing that.
Bro, I'll give you a free place to stay for tonight.
I don't want nothing from you.
I don't want nothing to do with you.
I could pay your whole rent for 2 months. Nah, I don't want that, bro. I'm just trying to go like.
Okay.
Like, bro.
So what should we do?
Yo.
Should we let you sleep on the streets, bro?
Ask him a question real quick. Let me put my question.
He said ask you a question. So we just let him sleep on the streets? What should we do? Because we got an extra bedroom, you know what I mean? I don't want nothing to do with this motherfucker. As long as he can fucking fall asleep and wake up in the morning and be like, damn. Alright, I know where I need to go. I was tripping.
Bro,
that's all I'm hoping for.
These niggas don't even know what I do.
I don't want nothing to do with you, bro. Bro, Jeff.
I am crazy, bro. I am really crazy.
It don't matter if you're crazy. Just fucking find a place to crash out.
Bro, but I'm a good crazy.
Yeah.
I'm not a crazy. Nah, bro.
Put your pants back on. Put your pants back on, bro.
No, thank you.
You about to get arrested, bro.
Nigga, they know me, bro.
Put your fucking pants back on.
Right
fucking now, bro.
Come over here. What you doing? You created a system. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Put your pants back on, bro.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna get away from you.
Yeah, put your fucking pants back on, bro. Alright. You don't talk to crackhead.
Nigga, I mean, wrong for that? I ain't gonna look like that, bro.
The moral I get from this message is that this is why you don't talk to crackheads. Right?
I don't know what he's on.
I mean, I'm trying to help this motherfucker out, but this is, he's a crackhead, bro. You know what I mean? Like, maybe there's some crackheads who be like, damn, I just needed one motherfucker to care about me. Thank you so much, bro. It's changed my life. But that motherfucker is straight crackhead, bro. You feel me? Don't kill yourself, bro. Put your fucking pants back on, bro.
But I want you to call me.
I'm gonna call you homie, bro.
Now if I smack that camera, I got the hands over here, look.
You can talk about fucking slapping the camera on my hand all you want, bro.
Nah, I don't even talk about that.
But I'm the one motherfucker being your real friend.
You know
friend,
why?
Bro.
You know why? Because you know what it is.
Yeah.
You know what it is. You know who the real niggas is. You know, on top of that, like, Charizard only evolved because he was nah, you think I'm, because my eyes going this way, look, look.
What's up?
Are you really pointing the camera the right way?
Yeah.
Or is it because
we trying to make
no choice,
bro, we've been looking
to point it that way because you can't point the camera a certain way.
Man, we've been searching for you for two fucking hours, bro. We've been searching for you for two fucking hours, bro.
Boy.
We try to make sure you're all right, bro.
You're leaving for 2 hours, right? Am I hiding? Am I hiding?
You got people who care about you, man.
I care about
him. Yeah, but he don't know you. We know you.
No homo, bro.
What the fuck you doing, bro?
No, bro, I'm trying to show you something, bro.
Pull your fucking pants up, bro.
I already did. I did it 2 times. I'm trying to show you something, bro. You're gonna listen or you're gonna be a crazy nigga and kill me? I mean, you're not gonna kill me.
No, bro. You got.